Hello guys, welcome to the channel. Today's short view on Ishihara chart. The test is used for color perception test, especially red and green color deficiencies. And the designer was Shinobu Ishihara, University of Tokyo. Thank you.